This is the Alma Maniere Jordan 1 review. The shoes come with a plastic cover that has the A logo printed all over it. The real box comes in this cream color, and it's a Jordan 1 box. So it has the Nike in like a, I don't even know, maybe maroon, brown, with the Alma Maniere logo, Nike, Jordan, and Alma Maniere. The A logo on this side. There's the sizing tag and the A logo. This is me taking the Jordan 1 out of the box. The paper has the same print as the cover, which is all the A logo. Retail from the Alma Maniere website. Also, the inside of the box is the same maroon/brownish color that is the top. And the top of the box cover has that on it, which is the Jumpman and Alma Maniere. The shoes come with an extra set of laces, which are a cream color with metal eye tips. I don't know what they're called. But they also have this maroon lace too, which, let's see, does it have, and it has metal tips as well. From afar, the white part upper of the shoe, it looks like suede, but when you go in close, it's actually cracked leather, which is like the Topaz 4s. And then the swoosh is made of this, which is, I think, is leather, but it has printed like a snakeskin pattern, which is also on this, with the cracked leather and the maroon color for the wings logo, and this and the swoosh, cracked leather even on the tongue too, the toe box, this. And the midsole of the shoe, even though in pictures it looks like cream, it's more of a pink color. The outsole is the maroon color. Man, it's kind of dirty actually, even though they're brand new. And then the tongue is special because it has the Nike Air tag, but it also has the Alma Maniere. And then on the liner, it's like the quilted pattern, like the same with the Jordan 3s. And if you look down there, it has a stitch part where it has the Jumpman, and let me move those laces, and the Alma Maniere joint. And then a fun part is like the off-white, these parts aren't stitched on, so it has, and it has words, unlike the off-whites. Or do they? I think off-whites have 85 on them. This says, "Learning's a gift, even when pain is your teacher," with Michael Jordan's signature. So if you wanted, you could wear it like that. Like the off-whites, or the rookie of the years, I'm pretty sure. The inside ones say nothing, but they also open up. And that was for the right pair. The left pair has different words, which inside nothing but this. Might be hard to get because it has the lace bag. I'm pretty sure it says, "You have to expect things of yourself before you can do them." Also with Michael Jordan's signature. It's tied, so I can't open it that much, but I'm pretty sure that's what it said. Both pairs, they both have the inner lining stitched and the special Alma Maniere, plus the cracked leather, tongue, toe box, just the all. These shoes retailed for $200 and resale right now is $400. But since they just dropped on Nike sneakers on Friday, which I'm recording on Friday, but I'll post tomorrow. So yesterday, they dropped. So I think they're going to go down a little. But since it's a collab and it's a very nice looking shoe, they're going to go up. The Jordan 3s went up after they dropped. So I think these are going to go up too, since they're Jordan 1 and Jordan 1s are, quote unquote, the more popular shoe than the Jordan 3, but
for Alma Maniere, I think the Jordan 3 is better. But the Jordan 1 is still good. So that's why I think they're going to go up for sizing. They go true to size. Jordan 1s just fit true to size. But if you have a different size, like half size down, then just go for your Jordan 1 size. But if you, this is the first time buying, it's a true to size shoe. And you can try it in store. So if you want to pick it up, maybe wait for the prices to go down a little, but they're going to go back up again. So just whenever you want it, just get it, because it's a very nice shoe. And the cream, not the cream, the white part of the leather, it might be a durability issue because it is cracked leather. So that, like, flakes might come off or something. Like, whatever happens with cracked leather, I know it isn't as good as normal leather for durability, but yeah, it's a nice shoe. So pick it up, and yeah, I give it a thumbs up. Can't see it, but I'm holding a thumbs up. Oh, it's a pretty good shoe, and good for reselling too if you're one of those people, which I am personally, but it's a good shoe for wearing and reselling. Thumbs up, subscribe, and make sure to get us to 100.